Hello people, today we will be talking in this video about National Skill Development Mission. Now again, I have told you about this in previous videos also. I will be creating videos on entrepreneurship development and management. It is an important subject in engineering and ME. Okay, so today we will be discussing about National Skill Development. I have more videos on Credit Guarantee Fund, PMEGP. You can go through the playlist. I'll be creating the whole playlist for entrepreneurship development management. Now let's not talk about something else and directly get into National Skill Development Mission. Okay, now we all know the subject is about entrepreneurship. Entrepreneurship is something when a person starts their business on their own they create a micro, then a small, then a medium enterprise. Okay. So National Skill Development Mission, let's see the overview. This mission was started by Prime Minister on World Youth Day in 2015. Okay, so this was the mission started by the Prime Minister on World Youth Day 2015. This mission was developed to encourage skill training activities. Now in India, we have many industries, especially textile and automobile, and iron and steel and petroleum, they all require skilled workers. Okay, you cannot just hire anyone from the road and ask them to work on this high skillful machineries. So we need highest skilled employees. So this mission was started to achieve skilled India. Okay, like whatever industry it is, government will provide you skill development and you can easily find jobs after getting that skill. It supports and speeds up the skilling activities. Anyone looks for a job, you have a job description and they ask you, do you have required skills for it? So whenever a country wants to increase the employment, they need skilled workers. So this was initiative taken by the government, that National Skill Development Mission, that trains people and the people can further look for jobs. Okay, it was due to this, many new industries were set up in India and the imports were stopped from the foreign countries. It was implemented through a streamlined industrial mechanism driven by Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. MSDE is a section which skills up the people and allows them to look for jobs or starting their own business. Basically, it provides you the knowledge from where on you can take away the path. India currently faces a shortage of skilled workforce compared to other countries. Only up to 5% of workforce is trained in India. Therefore, India took the initiative of national skill. India is one of the country which has highest import rates. Okay, too much of the stuff in India is imported by foreign countries. Why to do so? When you can manufacture the things in the country itself, you just need proper machinery and proper people for that. So this is an initiative taken by the government. Therefore, India took the initiative for national skill development to meet industrial workforce needs. It estimates that around 300 million people will be trained by 2022. This statement was passed in 2015. Let's see what exactly is the mission statement. To rapidly scale development efforts in India by creating an end-to-end outcome-focused implementation framework, which aligns demand of the employers for a well-trained, skilled workforce with aspiration of Indian citizens for sustainable livelihood. Now, for sustainable livelihood, people need a stable job. Okay, and employers need skilled workforce so that they can hire them and approve them for work. So what actually happened in National Skill Development Missions was that big companies in India were approached and it was a third party thing. Okay, now let's say there's a company ABC. Now ABC took the initiative to train some around 500 people, and if they pass the criteria of the skills, after going through all the lessons, they can get employment. So the employers got the workforce and the people got jobs to have a good lifestyle. Now let's talk about the mission information. Upgrade skills to international standards through sufficient industry involvement and develop necessary framework for standard curriculum and quality assurance. They created a curriculum. Okay, this is the way a person will get trained. Enhance support and coordination in private sector. Okay, the private sector companies were approached for skill development through appropriate public-private partnership models. Strive for significant operational and financial involvement from private sector. It was basically a partnership of public and private sector where both of them came together and created a place where people can get skilled and get jobs. This, the whole point behind this mission was just to increase employment in India. Play the role of the market maker by bringing funds, particularly in the sector where market mechanisms are ineffective or missing. Prioritize initiative that can have a multiplier or catalytic effect as opposed of one-off impact. What was the objective? To contribute significantly to overall target of skilling up of people in India. Mainly by fostering private sector initiative and skill development programs and to provide funding. So this was overall about National Skill Development Mission. To know more about the other topics, just go to my channel and see if you can find it. I'll be creating a playlist soon. Thank you for watching.